When we started planning this, I just happened to say by chance to John, who's organised all of this, that Captain Sensible made a song called Croydon. And the next thing I know, he's on to his agent and he's here tonight. So I'd like to introduce Captain Sensible to you.
It's the third single I had in 1981, if anyone can remember 1981, after I'd had a couple of hits, unlikely hits for me. I was once described as the most disgusting... what did Sound say? The most disgusting slob in Britain, I think. Which is a fair cop. I had Happy Talk was a hit. It was really unlikely. And then I had another hit called What? And in my infinite wisdom, I thought I would follow that up with a song called Croydon. Yay! unfortunately, British people just won't accept songs written about British towns. I don't know what it is. America's got my kind of town, Chicago, and San Francisco's got like 100 songs written. Do you know what I mean? New York, it's got 20 songs written about New York. But, you know, you write a song about Croydon or Swansea or Doncaster and that, and nobody wants to know. I don't know what the problem is, really. So anyway, I'm going to sing this song about Croydon. And they love me. And just to tell you where it's coming from, it's a funny old lyric, really. I thought it might be an idea to write a song from the point of view of a jaded rock star who used to live in Croydon, who now resides in Los Angeles, you know. And so that's where none of those things ever happened to me. I'm still skint, and I never got to Los Angeles. So here we go. This song's called Croydon. And it's kind of my life story in like sort of two and a half minutes. I attended Stanley Tech in South Norwood Hill, I think it was, Well, the bronze bust was nicked. Let me think, it must have been in my third year. Lying in wait outside Virgo for Davis and the Lady Edridge Grammar School. I worked at the Fairfield Halls, cleaning toilets, but understood someday I'd be back in my own right, giving concerts in my own peculiar way. But I kept my rabbit back at home and I cleaned it every other day. Now the time has come to say farewell, damn your sardines and the TV set I once blew. Now the time has come to say farewell, mum and your baked beans and the poppadoms I never knew. I'll be in Los Angeles where the famous people never quite get old. Yeah, in Los Angeles where they're all too rich to even feel the cold. But I'll still be dreaming of you, Croydon, especially in the cold and rain. And now the time has come to say I'll be winging Croydon way to the lovely town I once knew. Now the time has come to say I'll be back another day, saying son LA, what a day, 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 what a day. So I think we're going to do my big hit called Happy Feet. Happy Talk. Yeah, that's the one. Whoops. That's pop. You can sing along if you want. Who wants to sing along with Happy Talk?
Everybody!
Here we go.
Happy talking, talking, happy talk. Talk about things you'd like to do. You've got to have a dream. If you don't have a dream, how you gonna have a dream come true?
Let's talk about the moon floating in the sky, looking like a lily on a lake. Talk about the bird learning how to fly, making all the music he can make. Happy talking, talking, happy talk. Talk about things you'd like to do. You've got to have a dream. If you don't have a dream, how you gonna have a dream come true? Let's talk about the star, looking like a toy, peeking through the branches of a tree. Talk about the girl, talk about the boy, counting all the ripples on the sea. Happy talking, talking, happy talk. Talk about things you'd like to do. You've got to have a dream. Don't have a dream, and you're gonna have a dream come true. Talk about the girl saying to the boy, golly baby, I'm a lucky cuss. Talk about the boy saying to the girl, you and me are lucky to be us.
Happy talking, talking, happy talk.
Talk about things you'd like to do.
You've got to have a dream. If you don't have a dream, how you gonna have a dream come true?
And if you don't talk happy, you never have a dream, then you'll never have a dream. Come true. Write them like that anymore. Cheers, thank you.